Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 42 here. Welcome to our Mafia 2 Definitive 3 Definitive Edition. I'm sorry! Bruh, brains just decided to stop working for a minute. I was watching Sevilla draw to Barca, so it kind of lets Real Madrid off the hook. It was a tough draw to take, but it wasn't the end of the world.
You're not supposed to be over here, sir. Dog, no shit, friend.
Damn it. Down. No! Nope. Down and stay there. Nope.
Supply and point Badun.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
See anything you
Let
need?
Me see what you got.
I'll be.
Yeah, get stuffs. More stuffs.
This is done. You know how to fight. It feels like one of those things where I just can't get right today for some reason.
Yeah, so there was kind of... So now they can play Athletic Club. Yeah, now they can play Athletic Club and take that advantage back.
Saving your thieving ass. Let's go.
Well, that was a bust.
I think he has a gun.
Hmm.
Buy some damn glasses.
Mine.
Let me know what's he want.
Paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the robber though. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the shinola has hit the fan. Sonny set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't that sly, dipshit.
Hey, over here!
You ain't that sly, dipshit.
Now we gotta freaking
too late to run now, boy.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Yeah, I don't fucking miss.
He got me jammed!
I ain't going out like that!
I'm trying to cover!
Oh, what action!
Okay.
That's right, motherfucker. He's got me pinned. Shit, shit. He's got me pinned. Shit, shit, shit.
Oh, you know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Oh.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father...
Oh, yeah, more of this nonsense.
Burke started running booze to support himself. Hmm. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
And I guess that's a good place to leave things off here. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on Mafia 3 Definitive Edition.